What does the bitonic sequence means? So it is basically a sequence of values from A0 to An-1 consisting of two properties. So the first one is, there exists a index I where I is less than equal to 0 and greater than equal to N-1 such that Ai is monotonically increasing and Ai through An-1 is monotonically decreasing. So let us understand this property in detail. So if we have, let us assume an example. This series of number. So let's take its index value. We will start from 0. So as you can see over here, from 0 to 4 index value, it is monotonically increasing. 0, 1, 2, 3, it is increasing. 9. And from 4 to 9, it is decreasing. You can see that from 9 it has become 8, then 7, 6, 5, and then 4. So yes, it is decreasing. This is what the first property of the bitonic sequence says. And the second property says, there exists a cyclic shift left or right of indices so that the first condition is satisfied. So let's take an example. If we have series of number 8, 9, 2, 1, 0, 4. So what does the first property say? There exists an index I such that Ai is monotonically increasing and Ai through An-1 is monotonically decreasing. So as we can see over here that the property is not satisfied. How can we make it possible? We can move 4 from here to here. So now it is monotonically increasing. And from here, it is monotonically decreasing. So our first property is satisfied now. So that's the two properties of a bitonic sequence. And the bitonic sequence has two subsequences, which is one is monotonically increasing and the other one is decreasing. This is how it looks. So hope you like the video. Subscribe to my channel for more such updates. Thank you.